National Weather Service in Des Moines has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Story County in central Iowa, northwestern Marshall County in central Iowa, Hardin County in central Iowa, southeastern Wright County in north central Iowa, southern Franklin County in north central Iowa, southwestern Grundy County in central Iowa, northeastern Boone County in central Iowa, Hamilton County in central Iowa, until 5:15 p.m. At 4:25 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Big Wall Lake, or 11 miles southeast of Clarion, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Webster City, Iowa Falls, Hampton, Eldora, Story City, Ackley, Roland, Jewel Junction, Gilbert, Big Wall Lake, Hubbard, Alden, Deering, Radcliffe, Dowse, Ellsworth, Union, Williams, McCowlsburg, and Steamboat Rock. This includes Interstate 35 between mile markers 120 and 165. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for central and north central Iowa. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:15 p.m. for the following counties in Iowa: Boone, Franklin, Grundy, Hamilton, Hardin, Marshall, Story, and Wright.